Kim Sung-yeon was master of Tang Sudo, but that is not what he taught. His style was controversial.
What was controversial about it?
I will demonstrate. Kim Sung-yong's style is based on deception. No honor, no mercy.
You could have just told me.
If Silva is student of Master Kim, we must be careful. All direct attacks will be recognized.
I don't want to attack him. I want to expose him.
To catch Serpent, he must think like Serpent. We will use his style against him.
How will we do that?